This is the first time somebody did something for me.
You're welcome, no problem.
Oh my god, did you guys see that? That was the best thing ever. I hope you guys heard what she just said.
The Kindness Chain is a little series I created in which I film myself doing something kind for someone. And then I tell that person to do something kind for someone else so we can start a chain. And I need your help to do this, so send me your videos of what you do too, because together, we can make the world a better, brighter place. Together, we can do it all.
Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of The Kindness Chain, where I film myself doing something kind for someone, and then I tell that person to do something kind for someone else so we can start that chain. And today, I'm gonna do something exciting, something just, I don't know, I never done before. And I'm gonna give cookies to strangers. I'm gonna just put them on their doorstep. And I wrote them like a little note about why I'm doing this and about the kindness chain and just telling them to pay it forward too. So let me show you guys what cookies I got. So we got some M&M cookies. Ooh. We got some peanut butter cookies. And also sugar cookies. And last but not least, you all had to know that I was gonna get chocolate chip cookies. So basically it'll all come together and look like this. This is like a little chocolate rose too. And this is the note. So I'm just gonna put this on their doorstep and hopefully they love it. Hopefully it makes them smile. Hopefully it just brightens their day a little bit. This may seem small, but the kindness chain really is about those small things, because the small things can be huge in someone else's life, to someone else, and that's what I want the message to be, is the small things really, really make a difference. And you know, simply just smiling at someone, smiling at a stranger, can mean the world to them. Like, you never know what anyone's going through, and sometimes all they need is just a box of cookies. So I can't wait to bring you all on this journey with me, and let's go make someone's day. Okay, so let's go, everyone. Let's go give someone some cookies. Subscribe to this channel right now if you love cookies. Maybe I'll send you some for subscribing. Guys, I'm gonna try to show you as much as I can, but I don't know how this is gonna work because, yeah. But I got a little microphone, so hopefully, yeah. I don't know how to do this thing though. Let's go get one some cookies, cookies, la la la, la la la. Oh my god, I'm so excited, guys. I love filming this so much. This is like the funnest. I'm like the funnest project I've ever had to do, and I'm so, like, I just love sharing this with you all. And not only do you make a difference to the lives of others, but it also makes you feel so happy and so good. Like, it's the best feeling in the world knowing that you made someone's day. Like, you just will never know the true impact that you have, but that's what makes it like beautiful. You just have to trust that you are making a difference. You do make a huge difference, and this is why I started the Kindness Chain, to kind of spread that message, is how much of a difference you can make with doing the smallest things, like, for example, giving a box of cookies to a stranger. Oh, guys, which house should I go to? Okay, I just came in this neighborhood right now. Okay, this house looks good to me because there's a couple cars and there's a trampoline, so it looks like they have kids, so the kids would probably really like the cookies. I think I found my first house. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna put it on the doorstep, ring the doorbell, and then come back here because, yeah, okay. Okay, I put it on the doorstep, and oh my god, where's the doorbell? Oh, the doorbell. Okay, I knocked. Okay, I'm gonna leave now.
Oh my god, they're here. He's there, he's there. Oh my god. Oh my god, did you guys see that? That was the best thing ever. That was awesome. Okay, now let's go to the next house.
I'm at the next house now, and I'm gonna give them the cookies. Everyone loves cookies, cookies. Guys, again, like this video and subscribe if you like cookies too.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go, guys.
Ready, Freddy?
Ready. Okay. Oh my god, I don't know why this is so nerve-wracking.
Got my cookies, got the note. I'm just gonna give it to them now. Okay, I'm here. Okay, there's some cars, so it looks like there's people here. Okay, here we go. Okay, I just rang the doorbell, now I'm leaving. This is so fun. I feel so sneaky. I feel so sneaky. Okay.
Oopsies.
So, there's some, I'm like totally zoomed in. Okay, so there are some cars, but they didn't come outside, so I'm just gonna leave it there. Oh, they're here, oh my god. Okay, he just waved. He got the cookies, okay. Why, okay, guys, seriously, why is this so much fun? He got the cookies. He was like looking around and then he saw me because I had to start my car. And then he's like, ah. Oh my gosh.
I honestly don't know where I'm going. I'm kind of getting lost. Just saying.
This neighborhood is so confusing. Like it's like 50 different roads. Guys, there's this girl outside right now. Should I give this to her? Oh my god. I'm gonna give this to her. How are you? Here you go. It's just a box of cookies. I'm just handing them out to people. You're welcome. Have a great day.
Okay, I totally... Oh, she's reading the note.
She's reading the note.
Guys, I totally didn't know what to say. I was like, oh.
Now... Let's give it to another house. This looks like a good house. Let's do this. La la la. Okay, guys. And now I'm gonna go get them the peanut butter cookies and I hope you see me. I look like a creep talking to my car. Okay, let's see. They look like they're home because there's a car here. I hope they're home. I'm so excited. Henry. And we're good. Feels so good, guys, to just do something kind for someone. It's like the best feeling in the world. Best feeling in the world. Okay, guys, it looked like they didn't answer the door. Am I zoomed in? Okay. They answered the door. Oh my god.
Oh my god, she got it. Oh my god, oh my god. And they didn't see me.
Yay! She got it!
Oh my gosh.
Yay! Bye bye!
Okay, guys, sadly for this video, there's only
one more left. That's sad.
I wish I had 50,000 more to give.
And for the last one, I was thinking of giving it to them kind of personally so you guys can see like a reaction. So yeah, I'm gonna go try to find someone I can give this to. And yeah, you guys will be able to see it too. Who wants cookies? I feel like everyone is so stressed nowadays too, like especially with this time. So like these small things, like you really truly don't know how much it means to someone.
Okay guys, I think I found someone and I'm gonna go give it to her personally. And yeah, this is the last one. I'm so sad, but this is the last one for this video. So let's go. And why am I whispering? I'm always whispering. Excuse me? Excuse me? Hi, how are you? I just wanted to give you this.
Well, thank you so much. It's very sweet of you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's really sweet of you.
Just do me a favor. Just pay it forward to someone else.
No, I will. And I do it a lot. A lot of times awesome. If I'm going through like a drive-thru, I'll pay for the person.
Aww.
This is the first time somebody did something for me.
You're welcome. No problem. Have a great day.
Thank you. Be healthy.
Thank you. Bye. And that was the final gift. Oh my gosh. I hope you guys heard what she just said. Okay, let me see. Actually, I gotta see if you guys heard this. Okay guys, and that wraps up today's kindness chain. That was so much fun, honestly. And I think that last reaction was a good way to end this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really appreciate everyone out there that supports my channel. Please, please subscribe to this channel and like this video. It would truly mean the world to me because I really love what I do so much, and it just would mean a lot for you to subscribe and like this video. This is really the best feeling in the world, is knowing how much you can make an impact. And don't just think, you know, you are one person and you can't do a lot. Like, you are one person, you can do everything. Like, someone out there needs your kindness. Someone out there needs you. And you just have to believe that. So please help me with this kindness chain journey. This is like so much fun. I promise guys, it's so much fun and you'll feel so good after doing it. I hope you all have an amazing day, and just thank you so much for being here. Sorry guys, this is a bumpy road. So, what house, copyright, hello. You guys are really seeing my like really initial reactions to this because, oh gosh, I'm lost.